Hello guys, this is Wolf. And he has grown. Wolf! Once again, exactly where Buddy is. Wolf wants Buddy, but Buddy doesn't want Wolf. Wolf? 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 So I'm going to leave you, I'm going to play with him. And here we have Buddy. With a piece of bread in his mouth. Just had some pork. Air conditioner is working. Let's see if the rear suspension is working as well. Works perfectly. Buddy, your bread. Buddy, your bread. Clever dog. So, Okre did send me the plate that I asked, but still haven't replied to my emails. I'm not going to bother anymore. Believe me, I have better things to do and fill up my time just to send reminders in my emails. So let's see what we're going to do today. I believe we're going to work here in the bow. Have some things to fix. I see that we have to place the pieces for the anchors, some supports for the bow over here, also these pieces, a door. Okay, let's work at the bow, and the rudder is going to be a different video. Work at the bow, and maybe we add this on this video. Okay, let me place the camera on a tripod and I'll get back to you. First, I have to glue the gun ports. They are already made, they're metallic, they're painted. All I have to do is make them fit over here and glue them. That's an easy job, nothing hard. Let me do that and I'll get back to you to continue. So, I have the first pieces already glued here. You can see, I have the first pieces that will go over to the bow. These need some bending, so I'm throwing them in water just to make sure that I will be able to bend them easily. These are identical, so one is for left, one is for right. Let's do this first. As you see, we have a hole, so we need to match the holes. That's for sure. Now, let's see. I have to cut to make this fit over here. I have to cut it. Just a very small piece. needs a little more. A bit more. All right. This is good. It's not a perfect match over here. It's not a perfect match, but doesn't mind. I can do that, of course, if I cut this a little bit and make it fit much more to the inside. Now it's perfect. I can see the entire hole. Let's glue this. Right, let me do the other side. Everything's in position, and now I have to place this. The part that has the angle goes on the inside. It goes like that. Of course, it needs bending. So let me do that. It is a perfect fit, as you can see. I haven't glued that yet. I just had to fit first. It's perfect. I'm going to apply some glue, do the other side, and I'll get back to you. Now let me show you something, because this will take a long time to do it. It's not hard, but there's no point of filming that all the way. We need this 2x2. This is walnut. What we need to do is make a small frame to these pieces that we have placed already. The frame will go directly above this piece. So it will go exactly like here and exactly under here. Following will go over here and over here. Exactly. Maybe I need to cut this a little bit to make it fit better. I will see. But we have to make a frame like that. All the way up to here. This requires some bending over here, you can understand, also some here. This will take some time. Also I have to do the other side. Over here we need some more bending. They must be fitted at this corner so that we have no gaps. This will take a lot of time of cutting and measuring. There's nothing hard, just it's time consuming. So bending, gluing and measuring. Let me do that and I'll get back to you to show you the finished result. Alright. Now, I was wrong, half wrong. These pieces were prefixed, but these pieces were not. So, these pieces are glued in position. This one needs some glue here, I can see. And this, if you can see over there, they're going to be thinner as are coming up to meet the rubbing strakes. Now we're going to put first the anchor holders, anchor supports, and then we'll place a little more things over the bow. Let me glue that, find out what pieces we need here, and I'll get back to you. All right, the pieces are 5x5, and I need to cut them at 4 centimeters. At 1.3, it goes on the inside. Also, the part that goes on the inside must be formed like this. And on the outside, we have to open 4 holes. The instructions doesn't say what is the diameter of the holes, so I will go for 1 millimeter, which is the most common, and if I need, I will do them a little bit bigger. But to make them right, And also I like to make them a little bit round on the edges. Just like that. Now let me glue them and I'll get back to you. Now guys, I have prefixed pieces. I see that I have one prefixed piece here that goes exactly right here. What I don't understand is why it has this small gap, because even in the photos this line is exactly like it should be. There's no problem about the gap, I will eliminate it. So this is not hard, this is going like that. So let's eliminate the gap. Let's glue this. Alright now, and I have to glue this from here and all the way over there, exactly like that. The top goes above this dot, let's say, and the other one goes underneath. And I don't even need to bend them. So let's unplug the soldering iron. Let me clean this piece a little. So from here we go there. Like that. For some reason, even in the vertical I can see both, so I believe it's correct. I thought that this would be vertical like that. But even the schematics of one-to-one scale doesn't have them vertical. So I believe this way is the correct way. How to glue them now? That's the hard part. To make this thing stay. Okay, let me look at the other side and I'll get back to you. Got it. Now I have to put on a piece like that from side to side, and I have these doors that I need to paint. After I paint them, I have to put on the hinges. No, the hinges are already in position here, so I need to paint them gold. I have to put on over here a ring, two rings, to make the knob. That's only paint job and nothing hard. All I have to do now is, of course, paint. Let me glue this piece here. We'll do that together. So this piece goes exactly at the height of this, let's say, strake. Have the correct height. Let's glue it. The door goes directly under. So now I need to paint the doors. That's not a hard job, but requires some time, and glue them in position. I have three doors, so probably goes one here and two over at the stern, if I'm not mistaken. Probably, because at the bow we have only one door at this spot. I can see the photo, so the other two probably goes on the stern. But needs painting. Nothing special about that, nothing difficult. I will do that and I will glue them, and I will show you in the next video the finishing result. For this video, I'm thanking you very much for watching, guys. Let me give you a look at the bow. The bow is very beautiful. Symmetrical and beautiful. Of course, over here we're missing the ornament for now, that is going to need a lot of painting, but okay. So this is how to make the bow and a few other pieces. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Don't forget the Super Things ability, because with a manager to be like that, I definitely need that. Yeah, stretch, yeah. Take care, guys. Wolf! Wolf! Wolf!
μένει όλο, ε. Για να μην μπορώ να το φύγω εγώ. Κοίτα, κοίτα. Α, παπά.